A solemn day here in New York City. The funeral of Vice President Maxwell Oates, a former five-term U.S. Senator and Cold War warrior, whose greatest legacy may be as architect of the new era of Russian-American relations. Russian President Boris Medvedev has journeyed from Moscow to be an honorary pallbearer to the man he's called his greatest friend in the West.
What's the security perimeter?
We're too deep inside and we own this entire block. And those are Secret Service agents, not CIA. So relax.
That's real funny. Didn't know you guys told jokes.
Mr. President.
Please be seated.
Mrs. Oates, Eleanor, Joe, Marissa, Don.
After the president finishes the choir sings, then Medvedev delivers the eulogy.
If your girl tries anything here, it'd have to be pretty amazing.
I knew he would bring more to the job than just his years of experience. As vice president, he showed the world the best of what it is to be an American. And today, the world says goodbye to a great man.
I'll check the back.
Lima Zulu 4, clear.
Come on.
my friendship, Maxwell Oates,
began in the unlikeliest of places.
Lima Zulu 4, come in.
I could say we go deep.
What's your status, Lima Zulu 4?
We got two MIAs, Lima Zulu 4 in the Connet Utility Tunnel outside the crypt entrance and Lima Zulu 5.
I'm heading down to the crypt. Some kind of trouble down there.
What's going on, guys? Talk to me.
Subunits Lima Zulu 1, 2, and 3 converge on the crypts. Repeat, converge on the crypt.
He made all the difference. And for that, you'll always have my respect and admiration.
Down to the crypt immediately.
I can't feel a pulse.
Jurisdiction is clear. This is New York City. NYPD has her. She's going to one police plaza.
I'm not arguing jurisdiction.
We don't know yet, sir.
I'm trying to come with. The shooter is...
Yes, sir, I'll be there.
Damn it, I know her. We can...
I'll be on the next chopper out, sir.
New Superior called the mayor. My answer's no.
Back it up! Back it up!
Go, guys, keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving.
Hey, watch this guy.
Hey, watch
out.
What?
Do you have any idea how much blood is on your hands? You're gonna rot my hall, Salt. I'm gonna see to it personally. A dark goddamn hole.
Get a hold of this.
Get the door.
Get up.
Back off, man.
Come on.
Back off. Let's go.